Hey Daryl,
Hey mate,
how you doing?
I'm really good, mate.
We gonna go out tonight?
Hopefully, unless Hanso changes his mind.
Hanso's been known to change his
Oh,
mind.
he's known to. There's one man that's known to change his mind. It's a
Well,
Will Hansen.
going over to Chambo now.
Some of us call it a Will Hansen when you change your mind these days.
Yep.
That's what they're calling the truth.
What are you doing? Are you doing a video diary?
Yeah, you look pretty scary behind that light, mate.
You know what? Because Andrew's video diary is shit.
We're going out tonight?
I
Inconsistent.
don't know. Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are we?
We're in
Shh, don't make too much noise, the crazy
I think we're in, I think
Portuguese
we're in are they are we in are we in Vienna?
Yeah, we're in Vienna.
Oh, we're in Vienna.
Oh, that won't work. There's a crazy Portuguese woman in our room.
I think she's Spanish.
No, she's Portuguese. She's from
Brazilian?
just outside of Lisbon.
Or is she
And she
Vietnamese?
fills me with terror and fear.
Terror and fear?
Terror and fear.
Oh.
She's gonna rape us tonight. And that fills me with scaredness.
Was
She already tried to put Daryl in handcuffs on his bed. Daryl resisted, and she said, "I'll be back later tonight when you're asleep." Fills me with fear and terror. Daryl?
Exactly.
How humble of a host in the caravan park. Number two. Go for a little bit of a tour. There's Chamberlain keeping us behind as usual. This is us. Chamberlain in Daryl's room. With room because he wanted fairly on card. Double bed. There's the cover. And then back out to the foyer and Daryl's head again. Number two. Fantastic.
Oh, you're the sneak film. Sneak film.
Sunset lunch. Chamberlain's lost his iPhone, so we don't know where he is. Sunset lunch.
Living the dream, baby.
Living the dream.
Thanks, Nico, off behind you, mate. The El Domo.
Yeah, I might go up and have a look at that later.
Straight through there.
First day in Rome.
Magnificent.
Colosseum. We're on top of the Palatine Hill. One of the highest points in Rome. And fantastic views. Trajan's Column. Another big phallic symbol. Hey, Daryl. Another big phallic symbol. There's all the actors having lunch.
I'm pretty sure Andy's
pretty funny.
Son.
Hey?
I'm pretty sure Wendy could get him in. But he did stuff enough.
Oh, yeah. Wendy's got a well, man. Colosseum. Yeah. How good is it? St. Peter's Basilica. Fantastic building. Did you like St. Peter's, Andy?
Yeah, I loved it.
Carol?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, okay. Put the devils in you.
Said one, two, princess knew before you. That's what I said now. Princess who adore you. Just go ahead now. One mask, diamonds in his pockets. And that's our friend now. This one. But can't you see? I ain't got no bitch up in the tree. But I know what a prince and lover ought to be. I know what a prince and lover ought to be.
Call more of a stream, you can wade across it.
You're looking at the Tibber there, eh, boys?
Oh, the Tibber,
The Mighty River, the old Tibber.
The Emperor Tiberius is going
to be. Yeah, Tiberius was going to be thrown into it.
Tiberius.
Got a big calf right there. Heads are docked out with his trebuchet.
Trebuchets.
Oh, look, it's a big trebuchet. Oh, that's a crane. We're in Greece, baby.
Acropolis, Parthenon, Daryl's home. Chamber is not home. That's the one that matters. Race down in the background. And then the entrance. we can't hire a scooter because we're not internationally licensed.
No.
Hire a car?
Yeah, but we can hire a car and crash it and die. Because that's alright. Scooters. Where did we scooter to? To this lovely little beach in the middle of nowhere on May Day. Locals are all partying and shit. Excellent. Except Chamberlain's a retard and didn't bring a license. Yeah, that's on camera now. Let's go, big fella. Tank two.